to another Let's Go Pikachu gameplay. Last episode, we beat Gym Leader Brock. That was pretty harsh because my Bulbasaur fainted. The whole reason why I caught Bulbasaur is to beat Brock. But we still did it anyway. And I accidentally pressed B. Wow. Just 5 minutes of me doing this over and over again. Continue. I'm done. We left off here. Bulbasaur. There. Hey. Hey there, newbie. That's blue! Don't tell me. Gotta be a prison star, right? Has he looked just like my grandson? I'm blue. I heard from my grandson too. New kids are off from Pallet Town to become trainers, just like I did once. So I came to check you out. I was thinking you might want some advice on how to be the gym kind of expert trainer like me. It looks like I showed it to us, right? Seems you're not too shy yourself, so I guess it will be good. 5 great balls? Oh, Blue, you're amazing. Those would be even better if I got to put them in plain old Pokeballs. Hey, the thing out there, there's a Pokedex, right? So my grandpa's family went to name one. He used to make me scribble on a map with a pencil about when I encountered Pokemon. You better do a good job helping him out. He may be Professor Oak to you. And sure, he's an old coot if he's got a grandpa. Later. Iconic line. Do I need to heal? Yes, I do. Okay, I need to heal at the Poke Center. Come on. But how is Bulbasaur still following me if he's fainted? Anyway, let's get healed up. Let's see if you can learn any better grass moves later. Because you can't leave me fainted. My only grass type. I'm gonna have a Butterfree and a Beedrill before soon. He's waiting for the rest of all better now, blah 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 blah. Okay, now let's head out. Here you can find some new Pokemon along the way, too. I love the music. It reminds me from, like, Generation 1. We need to Route 3. What Pokemon? Oh, trainer. Kind of. Last game. And now she has her own ending. Wow! Use Vine Whip. Right, actually, I don't think that'll do much. Because we both can't absorb. Dang it. Smart. Sorry, I haven't got my arm. Sorry, I'm not gonna have to get my arm. Okay, fine. Go Sparky. Switch. Let's switch. This be icy.
Here you go!
Gross. Okay. thunder shock. Absorb? What do you think absorb? Whoa, these humans are pretty strong. Double kick. Let's see if that does any good. Wow. Thunder shock. That's a decent. And luckily enough, though. Ah, we got paralyzed. Next shot, I think where Charmander is. So I'll do the same thing with Bulbasaur. I'll start at the catch combo. And for Charmander, once you get there. Yay, Bulbasaur level 8, yay! Red Rock level 8 too! I think I did that. Oh, three bite sneeze. My nose feels like it's gonna sneeze. I got three Pokeballs. Okay, I'm gonna need to head up here. Oh, you're a new trainer. Who's trainer? Whose trainers are ones to stay in various places to train trainers on them? Yours has some hidden things and some which has some of them different levels. Right, not right now. A trainer? Okay, this is cool, right? You can stare at them. That's pretty weird. But, youngster Calvin Sparrow. If Nyla doesn't do that, I'll never switch the picture. Oh my god. It's super cute. Wow, that didn't do much at all. Wow. Now, Sparky, in you go. Because you have an electric attack. Bulbasaur doesn't. But Bulbasaur is an electric type. Wish I had Let's Go Eevee. Pikachu is alright. When I got this, it only had Pikachu, no Eevee. So even if I wanted Eevee, I would still get Pikachu. Because they're all Eevee. Lost. Three Pokeballs! Thank you, I'm gonna be needing those for my catch combo. Another chance? Yes! Hello, Pokemon, I just caught. You just caught? What Pokemon is it then? Meteorian male. Okay. I should keep the default from. Because this is pretty weak. I really thought I'll probably switch to Pikachu. Pick? been super effective on Bulbasaur. Thundershock! That does barely nothing. That's a good kill. Two great balls. Now they're starting to get great balls instead of Pokeballs. Like regular Pokeballs. No Pokemon. No place. Bulbasaur can only just follow me. Because it's too weak right now. And then I can get a little further, Charmander is. I'd like to have a full set of the three can't toast starters. Oh my god, so many trainers. Now let's try a different thing and eat them. Now you're wearing toast too. So yeah. And then the cat in the game. Next to Ben. Rattata. Use a thunder shock. I should have went for the double. Quick attack. Boom. Yay! Level 12! Pikachu is the most powerful Pokemon in my team. I don't believe it! Got three regular Pokemon. I'm so glad I kept Bulbasaur. I mean, yeah. Okay, I think this is where Charmander is. I'm just gonna catch this. And then I'll start with the cat combo. Two, I think. Yeah. Now I'll look it up. And I'll come back if I don't find it, if it's somewhere else, or I find it. Both are leech seed. Quick attack. No. Okay. Alright, the cold that I can trade. Water is dry. When it gets cold at night, it's set to hide. It's said to become coated with fine dew. Okay. Well, see you later. We'll be back if I find one or don't. And
back. And, yeah, I only needed to catch one, Rattata, and, yeah.
That was the most easiest one. I'm gonna catch it with a great ball. Cause Charmander is my favorite. One of my starters.
Yeah, that has to be easy.
Yeet. Got it. leveled up. Rattata. I'm gonna replace Kakuma. I mean, the flame of the tail makes the sound as it burns. You can hear it only in quiet places. Okay. What Pokemon do I replace for that wonderful Charmander? A Depardieu. I mean, Butterfree could be good. To put to sleep and stuff. So I'm gonna do Kakuna. Actually, Rattata. Because Rattata is either Rattata. Yeah, I'll do Rattata. Welcome to the team, Charmander. I'm going to put you walking with me. Okay. I should have done is release that one Rattata that I. Yeah, I only caught one Rattata, and then Charmander appeared. I didn't even need to catch 10 like I did with Bulbasaur. Anyway, there's Mankey that I want to catch. It's a huge Mankey. Pokeball. And I don't really know where to catch Squirtle, but I find Squirtle and know where to get it. I'll add him to the team so I can have all three Kanto starters. If any gold Pokemon lives in the trees, it angers easily and will not hesitate to attack anything. Oh god, you do not want to mess with that Pokemon, and I use Aerius to a rat. Running to a rat. Let's run away from this rat. Okay. Let's. Oh my god, I ran into another rat. Okay. No more rats. Okay. Throw the sparrow, but I don't want to. And there's a Pokemon Center here. Great. We need it. I'm here. Charmander. Okay. You're all set. Yet I don't have a water pipe. Hey, look at this. There's a Meow. Meow kind of looks suspicious. Don't you think? Team Rocket! Jesse and James. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's go search further in. You're eavesdropping us on us just now, aren't you? Yeah, we are supposed to be keeping watch. Yeah!
Oh, too bad Meowth doesn't talk. You know there are rare fossils buried around here somewhere. If you got any, you better hand them over, Swiftwer. That's right. If anyone's gonna profit us, those rare fossils, it's gonna be us. Wahaha! Well, the time that I feel like shiny, but it's not. It's just the lighting. Yes, I caught it deep first try. I got a Geodude. Level 10, level 13. Nice. What does his Pokedex say? Finally found your route, mountain trails, and the like. If you step on one by accident, it gets angry. Oh no, you do not want to step on a Geodude. I heard a Zubat! Yeah, I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. What's Evelyn? Bellsprout. I think that's a Lexi. He's a Thundershock. Thank you, Sparky. Yeah, she is the app. I guess it's the tar. Because, like, that's a grass type. I'm gonna try to pick it too. Gross. Wow, you have you don't even have Ember? Wow, I thought you would have Ember. No! Ember. I have Scratch and Growl. Ever. Yay. Level 9. Please learn Ember. Smokescreen, are you serious? Are you serious? Wow. Is pretty much useless right now. Zubat! Charmander, you're pretty much useless right now. You're gonna dash and burn and smoke screen. Yeet. Then you. Go. PJ level 12. I thought he would know a fire type move. Uses ultrasonic cries when it flies to act as a sonar used to check objects in its way. Yeah, because it doesn't have any. Okay.
You're pretty fast, kid. Well, so if I'm here, I'm gonna go down. No, Zubat. Zubat, no. Yes. Okay, another one. Ah, Steam Rocket! Ah! Are you serious? You can rock it, or the Pokemon Bayonets is so you fear into another resistance. Oh no! Urtata! Thunder Shock. I believe Mom, just give me any Pokeball. Why is it going down, Mr. Zubat? Okay. What did I do? you're away, Mr. Zubat. Uncle Fairy. Not the stable. Oh, frick. Okay, I think I'm gonna end off this video after this. But for the cute looks and playfulness, they're thought to be rare and they do not appear often. So I was gonna end it up for this episode. Of Let's Go Pikachu. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with other people and friends. Goodbye. You should take it slow.